friends, welcome back to Draw, Learn and Grow. Today, let's learn how to draw a tortoise. Tortoises are reptiles that live on land. They are very similar to turtles, but turtles can live in water, mostly in water and on land as well. So turtles are amphibians, whereas tortoises are not. They got four legs, a tail, and see that long neck, and a cold shell. The shell is so hard, then that protects them from predators. When they are in danger, tortoises retract their head into their shell. This is how we write tortoise in English. T-O-R-T-O-I-S-E. Tortoise. In Spanish, we call it tortuga. Tortuga. In Hindi, it's called kachua. Kachua. Bye friends, see you next time.